the only exception.
The Christmas story starts with a man called Caesar. 2,000 years ago, he was the most powerful person in the world. One day, he decided that he wanted to know exactly how many people lived in his huge empire. So he ordered people to go and count everybody. Every man, woman, and child. Every house in every street, town, and city. When Caesar gave an order, you had to obey. When Caesar said go, you had to go.
Each innkeeper,
how many people they had staying there that night and if they had any more room.
In the hills above Bethlehem, shepherds looked after their sheep. The shepherds had to be counted. Two, so the census takers climbed the hill to find them. The shepherds were counting their sheep to make sure none of them were missing. It was very late and the counting made them very sleepy.
Yeah.
and an angel appeared. They were all terrified, and the people doing the counting ran back to Bethlehem as quick as they could.
But the shepherds stayed with their sheep, and so they were the first people to hear about the birth of baby Jesus. The angel said that this was good news, that this baby had come to save the world. Then the whole sky filled with angels, dancing and singing a great song of praise. There were hundreds of millions of angels, far too many to count.
Oh.
everyone can find Jesus today, that everyone is special to Jesus, all our friends and family, everyone at school and at home, that Christmas counts for everyone.
Well done to our children in nursery reception. We have